Yo, what is up, everybody? It is your boy, BBRation777. We're back with another video. Thank you guys for the support. We're at 470 subscribers. I can't believe you guys subscribed to the video. I hope you guys enjoyed that unboxing video I did yesterday. And I will buy some more planes when I have some more money, but not for now. So in this video, we're going to do another Project Flight Simulator video. And Project Flight, they recently updated their game. They added a new airplane, which is the MD-11. So we're going to be flying that in today's video. We're going to be flying it from American Airlines. Sorry guys if it's a little bit laggy, there's just a lot of people in the game at this time. Okay, here we are. There is the MD-11. It's a really cool airplane. Especially in the American Airlines livery. This used to be an aircraft, but unfortunately it's no longer an aircraft. They use it for cargo, but not for passenger anymore because of more efficient airliners for replacing this plane. Alright, so let me change the time. Clear. I'm doing the late afternoon. We'll be flying to London Gatwick as usual. And we're cruising altitude will be 2,000 feet. So Project Flight also had this feature that you don't have to scroll with your mouse, that you can just tap it and hold it on the knob, then you can let the knob do spin it for you, so it won't take so long. So we fly at 205 knots as our speed, and okay, we are all set. So let's begin our pushback. Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. This is your captain speaking. We'll be flying on this beautiful MD-11 from Grand Canary to London Gatwick. We will be cruising at 2,000 feet, and I hope you passengers enjoy this flight. And our flight code is 4055. I hope you enjoy this flight with us. Thank you for flying American Airlines. Let's begin our pushback. I just love the old American Airlines livery. It's retro. I really want to get a model airplane, like a 777 that has this livery. The new one is good, but I just like the old one better than the new one. It represents America more. Alright, let's push back. American Airlines 4055, clear to start. Roger that. American Airlines 4055. Start left engine. Start center engine. Engine starting. Engine 1 start. These are General Electric CF6 engines. That's what these engines are on the 11. There was two engines on the MD-11. The General Electric engines and the Pratt & Whitney 4000 engines. Alright, lights. On. Left engine start. Just watch the engine start. Engine 3 start. All engines start. Flaps 1 deployed. Check is complete. Let's begin taxiing to the runway. And we got another MD-11 behind us. Swiss Air MD-11. Alright, so we can taxi to the runway. Check the rudders again. Check. So the airport is almost done. I have to just have to finish printing out the runway and gluing the papers into the airport and then the terminal. I just have to get the jet bridges and stock and the accessories. And I'm gonna get some more new planes and have some more money because I spent a lot of money buying those four airplanes that you guys saw in the last video yesterday. But don't worry. New planes will be featured in the airport, because my airport is a little bigger. American Airlines 4055, you're clear for takeoff and 2 left. Roger that, American Airlines 3405. Today, flight attendants begin for takeoff. Thank you. takeoff thrust. Let's go. Thrust. Took off from Gran Canaria, and we will be turning on our autopilot when we reach our cruising altitude. So for now, we're just going to let the airplane fly. this American Airlines MD-11 really are, this is probably the best livery I've ever seen on MD-11. Me personally, on the American, old American colors. I would agree with that. American used to fly the MD-11, but they don't fly them anymore. They got replaced by more fuel-efficient airplanes like the 777. The 767 replaced it. So it also had DC-10s, which is kind of like the MD-11, but it's an older version of this plane. The MD-11 and the DC-10, they were retired 20 years ago. Now they just fly 777s and 787 Dreamliners. But School Project Flight added this update on the simulator to represent the history, to fly it in the simulator. It still flies with cargo, like with FedEx and UPS, but they're going to be retired very soon. These planes, they're 30 years old, and they were built in the late 90s, early 90s, when these were built. In the 1980s, 88, the MD-11 was built. Alright. Ladies and gentlemen, we are nearing our destination into London Gatwick. I hope you all enjoy this flight with us on American Airlines, and we will begin our descent into London Gatwick in about 10 minutes. We hope you enjoy this flight. We will contact you when we land. Thank you. Alright, let's begin our descent into London Gatwick. 1500 feet. About the speed to 150 knots. Landing lights on. Spoilers up. Flaps deployed. Something unique about the MD-11 and DC-10 is how low the flaps can go when you're on a 747. They don't go as low as the MD-11. Sorry guys, this sounds kind of unprofessional. Uh-oh, we're really low. There's some power. Oh wow, there's an airplane up there, flying really high. car is stalling. I haven't played the flight simulator in a while, so my landing was kind of bad today. It just like bounced in the air. It just bounced in the air. In the last few days I did butter, but I guess I haven't played the flight simulator in a while. It's been like a few days since I last played the flight simulator. Ladies and gentlemen, we apologize for the hard landing. We have landed in London Gatwick. I hope you enjoy this flight with us with American Airlines. And we hope to see you again. Thank you for flying with American Airlines. Alright, so we're going to park this airplane. Off. Stop. Stop. Turn off engines. Okay, here we are. We parked at London Gatwick safely and safe and sound. See if I can get out of here. Hold on a second. Exit, press U. Okay. Uh-oh. Stop this airplane fully. Oh no, I don't want you to start the engines. Oh well. Now I have to shut the engines off. Because I accidentally turned them on. Alright, set them back off. Okay. Here we are in London Gatwick. There's the engines of the MD-11 shutting down. So yeah guys, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. I apologize for the really bad landing. I'll do better next time. But I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye! Peace out!